You're back for the COSAFA Cup after 2 years' absence. Tell us your feeling that you're back now to play in this tournament.
I think it's grateful to be in the COSAFA Cup and to be with the team again. It's been long I was with the team, so for me now it's a great feeling to be back in the COSAFA. I think we know that we go through a lot as a Malawi national team, so I think this is our chance to prove ourselves that we can do better than that. So I think we are here to prove ourselves and then we're here to fight as a Malawi, as a player as well. And I think it's a chance for the other players that maybe they can bring through. This is kind of the tournament because now it's like all coaches are watching these kind of games. Actually in South Africa, they're watching these kind of games.